Ladies and gentlemen, at this point of time, kindly remain seated at your assigned seat. And please ensure that all electronic devices, especially mobile phones, have been switched off. Thank you.
Singapura dilaporkan lebih baik dengan suhu di atas 38 derajat Celcius. untuk sebentar waktu sama pengganti terbang ini. Dan saya akan balik pada Anda sebelum kita menuju Bandara Udara Changi untuk memberikan waktu kegiatan kita dan laporan cuaca di Singapura. Terima kasih. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, from the project. The pilot speaking. My name is Gerald. Sorry. Flight inspector Gerald Siana. On behalf of AirAsia and all the crew here this evening. I'd like to welcome you to the flight QZ269 to Singapore. We are on preparation for departure, waiting for a few more passengers to join our flight and a few loading your bags. And the flight time today will take 1 hour and 30 minutes to Singapore. We're en route to Singapore to be cloudy, Singapore is reported fine with a surface temperature of 20 degrees Celsius. And for now, so that relax your flight, I will get back to you before we commence our descent towards Changi Airport to give you the latest time of arrival and weather of Singapore. Thank you very much.
Berada di tempat duduk yang telah ditetapkan dan pastikan semua alat-alat elektronik terutama telepon genggam Anda telah dimatikan. Terima kasih.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this point of time, kindly remain seated at your assigned seat and please ensure that all electronic devices, especially mobile phones, have been switched off. Thank you. This is your seatbelt. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and tighten the belt by pulling on the buckle strap. To unfasten, lift the metal flap. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, you must return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt securely.
Ketika di pintu keluar, sebelum meninggalkan pesawat, sentak penarik merah untuk mengembungkan pelampung.
At the exit before leaving the aircraft, pull the red tag to inflate the life vest.
Nyalakan lampu baca di atas Anda. Terima kasih. Dari Senja, masa diri sedikit cabin light will be switched off for takeoff. If you straight, please switch on your inflight above your seat. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, it is going to show some special merchandise souvenir and duty free items from AirAsia. We have got a presenting product for everyone, such as comfort kit, AirAsia pasmina, AirAsia umbrella, AirAsia t-shirt, available in red, white, and black colors, complacent. And also we have duty free items such as perfume, cosmetic kit, watches, and many more. And for information, we send most major currencies, wherever the balance will be Indonesian rupiah. And especially for all different items, we send credit card, with Visa, and Mastercard logo. For more than just you, or catalog asset pocket in front of you, or just for us. Thank you, and happy shopping.
Ladies and gentlemen, to maintain the cleanliness of the cabin and for the guest comfort, the cabin crew will be coming around to collect the rubbish from the seat pocket in front of you and around your seat. Usage of toilet is highly recommended at this time before preparation for landing. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a special announcement. Removal of life vests from this aircraft is a very serious offense under the laws of Republic of Indonesia No. 1, year 2009. The offender shall be punished with imprisonment of 2 years or a fine of 200 million rupiah at most. Your cooperation is very much appreciated. Thank you.
Para tamu yang terhormat, dalam waktu 30 menit ke depan, kita akan segera mendarat. Kami informasikan bahwa penjualan makanan, minuman, dan barang cindera mata akan kami tutup dalam waktu 10 menit. Terima kasih telah berbelanja dengan AirAsia Indonesia.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we will be landing in about 30 minutes, we will be closing the inflight sales in 10 minutes. Thank you for shopping with AirAsia Indonesia.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a special announcement to all AirAsia passengers. As part of our initiative to improve boarding experience, our cabin baggage policy only allows guests to carry one cabin bag and one small bag. The maximum permitted weight for the two bags must not exceed 7 kilograms. Cabin baggage not meeting our policy will be charged at the departure gate. For more information, please visit our website. Thank you. Para tamu yang terhormat, kita akan segera mendarat. Silakan kembali ke tempat duduk Anda, tegakkan tempat duduk, kenakan sabuk pengaman, kembalikan meja Anda ke posisi semula, dan biarkan penutup jendela di samping Anda terbuka. Jika Anda menggunakan alat-alat elektronik dalam penerbangan ini, silakan pastikan bahwa semua alat-alat elektronik tersebut telah dimatikan. Untuk kemudahan tamu lainnya, kami mohon majalah Travel 360 tidak dibawa turun dari pesawat. Perlu Anda ketahui bahwa kamar kecil sudah tidak dapat dipergunakan pada saat ini. Kerjasama Anda sangatlah kami hargai. Terima kasih.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will be landing shortly. Please return to your seat, put your seat in an upright position, fasten your seat belt, secure your tray table to its original position, and keep your window sheets open. If you have been using any electronic equipment during the flight, please ensure that it is switched off now. Please do not remove the Travel 360 magazine from this aircraft for the benefit of other guests. And please be informed that the toilet may no longer be used at this time. Thank you.
Para tamu yang terhormat, ini adalah pengumuman penting. Mohon diperhatikan bahwa perdagangan obat-obat terlarang di Singapura adalah suatu pelanggaran berat yang harus dihukum mati. Jika Anda membawa pisau, pedang, senjata mainan, korek api berbentuk senjata, borgol, selongsong peluru, knuckle duster, atau nunchaku, silakan laporkan ke pihak petugas imigrasi atau bea cukai pada saat Anda mendarat. Barang-barang tersebut dalam pengawasan hukum Singapura dan memerlukan perizinan. Jika Anda merasa ragu atas barang bawaan Anda, kami persilahkan Anda untuk melapor kepada petugas imigrasi atau bea cukai. Terima kasih.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have an important announcement. Trafficking of illicit drugs in Singapore is a very serious offense. This crime attacks capital punishment. If you are carrying any knife, sword, toy gun, gunship lighter, handcuffs, empty bullet, knuckle duster, or nunchaku, please declare it to the immigration or customs officers when you disembark. These items are prohibited under Singapore laws and may require a license. If you are not sure whether the item you have is prohibited, please declare it so that the immigration or customs officers may advise you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, for safety reasons, the cabin lights will be dim for landing. If you wish to read, please switch on the reading lights above your seat. Thank you.
Tamu yang terhormat, kita baru saja mendarat di Bandara Udara Internasional Changi di Singapura. Waktu setempat saat ini menunjukkan pukul 23:40 di malam hari, di mana waktu di Singapura 1 jam lebih cepat daripada waktu di Jakarta. Untuk keselamatan Anda, tetaplah duduk sampai pesawat ini berhenti dengan sempurna dan penggunaan telepon genggam tidak diperbolehkan sampai lampu tanda kenakan sabuk pengaman dipadamkan. Berhati-hatilah ketika membuka ruang penyimpanan di atas, dan sebelum meninggalkan pesawat, pastikan Anda telah membawa seluruh barang bawaan Anda. Dan perlu kami ingatkan kembali bahwa mengambil baju pelampung keluar dari pesawat adalah suatu kesalahan besar menurut Undang-Undang Republik Indonesia. Kami merasa senang terbang bersama Anda dan kami berharap dapat berjumpa kembali. Jika Anda memerlukan bantuan saat di gedung terminal nanti, silakan menghubungi petugas darat kami. Terima kasih atas pilihan Anda terbang bersama AirAsia Indonesia. Selamat datang di Singapura dan selamat malam. Ladies and gentlemen, flight to Changi, the airport of Singapore. The local time now is 20 minutes to midnight. Singapore time is 1 hour ahead of Jakarta time. Your safety, please remain seated until the aircraft comes to complete stop, and usage of mobile phone is not allowed until the fasten seatbelt sign is switched off. Do take care in opening your overhead compartments, and before leaving the aircraft, please check that you have all your hand luggage with you. We wish to remind you again that removal of luggage from this aircraft is very serious offense under the laws of the Republic of Indonesia. It was a pleasure of being aboard and hope to see you again soon. If you need an assistant on arrival, please contact our ground service staff. Thank you for flying with AirAsia Indonesia. Welcome to Singapore and good night.
Bahwa Anda telah membawa seluruh barang bawaan Anda. Terima kasih.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your convenience, please check on your seat pocket and the overhead compartments for valuable items such as wallet, passport, or electronic devices. Kindly ensure that you have all your belongings with you. Thank you.